Alright, well, it's been 2 days now. I'm waiting for the contractor and workers to show back up. They got other projects going on. The weather just, unfortunately, wreaked havoc with the schedule on Saturday. So now that it's Monday, we're hoping we can make some progress today. So, it's already afternoon on Monday. They've got other projects they're trying to wrap up, which I understand, but at the same time, I like to go ahead and try to get majority of this done this week. And now, watching the weather, there's a future Hurricane Dorian that'll be approaching the southeast coast around Labor Day weekend. So, could be affecting our weather about that time. So, yeah, hopefully we'll get at least the exterior portion done, where cosmetic stuff on the inside, sheetrock and trim and all that for the windows, can be done a little bit later or whatever. But now, for now, I would really like to see some progress get done on this here insulation getting put in the walls. At least that would be nice. Alright, the contractor just showed up and is going to go get supplies. They're estimating about 11 sheets of OSB, wafer plywood board. And I'm not sure if he's going to get the black sheathing for the vinyl siding yet or not, but yeah, so that's good. I think they're going to go ahead and have that on hand so they can go ahead and start knocking out the insulation. That'll be priority one, working their way from the front porch around the front. And I guess we'll see, when they get to the windows what they'll do. But yeah, I guess every place that doesn't, or most of the places that don't have to be modified for the windows, go ahead and just put insulation in the walls and wall it up with the OSB board, and start trying to button up this exterior. So sweet. So we're gonna get a few hours of work out of them, it looks like, this afternoon, so that'll be nice. Oh yeah, and also they're gonna probably rip this back out to get the rest of the termite damage. That's where everything looks like it is down in here. Yeah, that's some of the termite damage right there. So this is just all flaking out, so this all has to be cut out. So yeah, not good, but since we're in here, let's get it all knocked out once and for all. So all right, we'll check out the progress. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. I'm
All right, progress. We made some nice progress. I think it turned out nice. So insulation and plywood's up on one side. Do the same thing tomorrow. Insulation and plywood here tomorrow, all the way to the door. And they stop short of the door just to check out the termite damage. They do have to get that knocked out first. But yeah, we got all our plywood in position for that. So good. And he thinks, let's see, today's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, they might start putting the windows in. So if all goes well, and so far, overall, it looks like it may happen. Yeah, we'll get shots of the windows coming out, old ones coming out, new ones going in. So that'll work. So we'll wrap up part two or phase two of this window project, window insulation project. So until the next part, probably tomorrow. Adios.